El actor Ryan Reynolds rompió las redes al anunciar el regreso de Hugh Jackman como Wolverine para la tercera entrega de Deadpool, cuya fecha de estreno está proyectada para junio del 2024.
Hi.
Hi. How are you?
You have questions.
Yes. I had a lot of questions. I'm sure you had a lot of questions, but rest assured, we're going to answer them right now. Like, for example, how is Wolverine alive
Yeah.
after Logan?
Logan takes place in 2029,
Mm-hmm.
totally separate thing. Logan died in Logan, not touching that. What actually happens in our film is these two
Thank you, Kevin Feige.
Love you, Kevin Feige. Thank you, MCU.